again. It's okay.
Zwar die Demonstrationsfreiheit, aber hier sei kein Platz für Hetze und Verleumdung, sagte sie. Heute Abend soll wieder eine Pegida-Demonstration in Dresden stattfinden. Vergangenen Montag waren dem Bündnis rund 10.000 Menschen gefolgt.
Get older, we'll teach you how to build a fort and a snowman and all bunch of stuff.
Yeah. What's Daddy doing?
Just trying to get a better shot of her. Yeah. See, that's why I came up here.
Are you getting your hair cut? Job. Daddy just got his hair cut now, right? Or is getting his cut?
Daddy looks strange because he's not wearing his glasses.
That's right. I do look strange.
Ryder, stop being poopy.